So a giant trove of emails show Hunter Biden making deals, setting up meetings with his father, Joe, and using the office of the vice president for a for-profit cash machine. That's what it is.